Mr. Dugan.
You're sure? Okay. Again, I'm not here to ask for any money, but I do hope that there's some careful, thoughtful decision-making after lunch on item 20. I read completely the staff...
And that's the local coastal program.
That's correct.
Okay.
I read the staff report, and I found it very interesting that there's just a few sentences that say that these amendments are going to enhance the county's agricultural economy. If you read the April 19th Marin Voice I sent you from Peter Martinelli, and he, somebody that worked on this for 9 months, I mean 9 years, excuse me, he's written a very compelling argument that these changes and these amendments are going to destabilize the agricultural community in Marin. So, I mean, quite frankly, if I have to choose between a farmer that worked on this project for 9 years' opinion and a staff opinion, there's no comparison there. And then finally, in the staff report, it has that one little partial sentence, but there's nothing in there that explains how it will enhance. So I hope you will consider, this is going to be a long-term effect. You're going to be making a significant change to agriculture in Marin. And to wrap it up here, there is no way in the world the Coastal Commission should be micromanaging farmers. I firmly believe that farmers are more than capable of being the stewards of their own land. Their life and their livelihood depends on it. So I hope you'll reconsider. And with those divergent opinions, there is no way that you have consensus to move forward on this. Thank you.